It's question and answer time with NeckFlex. Today's question is, what is the difference between each of our harnesses? Well, that's a simple enough question, so let's take a quick look and drop some knowledge. The NeckFlex lineup consists of three harnesses: the original NeckFlex harness, the MMB Pro Series, and the Ballistic Kevlar. We'll start off by comparing the original NeckFlex and the MMB Pro Series. Now, there's only two major differences between these harnesses. Everything else is exactly the same, including the diamond-embossed neoprene padding, the heavy-duty webbing, the heavy-duty welded and polished D-rings, and the polished buckles and polished tri-glides. So with that in mind, the first difference is that the original NeckFlex does not have dog ears, while the MMB Pro Series does have dog ears. Dog ears? What are dog ears? Well, dog ears are the extension straps that hang next to each ear and provide two additional anchor points. And these anchor points are excellent for plate loading and stack loading by using the chain attachment. So the original NeckFlex does not have dog ears, but the MMB Pro Series does. And that's really the only design difference between these two harnesses. The other difference is the accessories included with each kit. The original NeckFlex inventory includes the original NeckFlex patented head harness, Body Elastic's 19-pound patented resistance band, the Body Elastic's door anchor, the NeckFlex tote bag, and maybe a sticker if you're really lucky. The MMB Pro Series harness inventory includes all the aforementioned and additionally a heavy duty chain for plate loading and carabiners to attach the chain to the harness. And those are the differences between the original NeckFlex and the MMB Pro Series. What about the differences between the MMB Pro Series and the Ballistic Kevlar harness? Well, that's pretty simple as well. Both of these harnesses share the exact same patented design platform and also the same accessories. The big difference is that the Ballistic Kevlar has thick fleece padding, while the MMB Pro Series has diamond embossed neoprene padding. Along with that, the Ballistic Kevlar uses military grade Kevlar stitching, which is 10 times stronger than steel, while the MMB Pro Series uses standard heavy duty stitching, which is also the same heavy duty stitching found on the original NeckFlex harness. And that's basically it. None of our harnesses are better than one another. It simply boils down to your own personal preference and training goals. So hopefully this little knowledge drop helps to distinguish the differences between each of these harnesses in our lineup. And if you have any questions at all, then please don't hesitate to contact us directly through our website at thenecflex.com.